comes.
Yes.
Yes.
What do we have in here?
Salt.
Chicken breast.
Yes.
Paprika. Coconut. Soy sauce. Lemon, cumin seeds, and what else, boys?
Salt.
And for the salt, we are putting, we are frying some onion. What did I say?
The cumin seeds.
Cumin seed. What did I call it?
The cumin seed.
Yeah, the cumin seed. That's the cumin. That's the cumin seed now coming in there. So we're going to put in the cumin seed now. That's a lot of cumin seed, you'd say. But hold on. Okay, so. So preparing the onion and the cumin seeds together. Just make sure you stir it up until it comes brown. Nice, and the smell is just amazing. Now we're adding some meat to this amazing stuff here. So now after that, it's time to be our chicken breast. Is that already brown again? Now it's time for us to put it together and coat it, and, you know, just put in the flavor inside the meat. It's all dry. This is like what you buy from the fast food place, but this one now you make it in the home way. So put some lemon. A bit of lemon. This was already just ready, so there you have it. It's ready. Time to sprinkle some sage on it. Okay, so sage is coming up.
Yes.
Is that right? You got a favor?
Yes.
How is it?
Fine.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Okay, guys, that's it. Thank you for watching.